we're marching to Zion. Whoever, Robert Lowry put the music to this, well over 150 years after it was written. I guess he got confused. He put a march song to a song of joy. We're marching to Zion is just a song of rejoicing as we encourage each other. You know, we several years ago, we started singing a call to worship song. And some of the idea of that came from, I believe it was the Jews, as they went to worship at the temple, they would sing songs of ascents as they went up to Jerusalem. And a lot of times you're on the road walking and there's no iPads and no street signs or anything else. They'd occupy their time as they're walking up to Jerusalem singing songs of praise. This is the same idea here, except instead of walking to Jerusalem, we're going to heaven. And we're singing with each other as we go. 190, we're marching to Zion. If you can, smile as you're singing. It may not be easy to smile and sing at the same time, but we have so much to be happy about.